In October 1962, a peculiar incident at a Minnesota air base involving a black bear almost led to a catastrophic misunderstanding during the Cold War. A guard, mistaking the bear for a Soviet saboteur, fired shots and set off a sabotage alarm, setting off a chain of events that could have initiated a nuclear war. Fortunately, averted disaster when a truck intercepted the aircraft, revealing the intruder's true identity as a harmless bear.